How to fix printer configuration problem 0x80070077 on Windows. 1. Run the newly upgraded printer troubleshooter. 2. Share printer over network by enabling share this printer option. 3. Replace printconfig.dll file with the one from a working Windows PC. Refer to the IMG below.